I am Dr. Nitin Patil, physician practicing in Kothrud area. We are going to talk about angina, that is chest pain. So what is angina? Angina pectoris is chest pain or discomfort that occurs when the heart does not get enough blood and oxygen. Most often it is known as angina. So what are the causes of angina? The most common cause of angina is reduced blood flow to the heart. Poor supply of blood occurs when arteries that carry blood to the heart becomes narrowed and blocked. There are a number of reasons responsible for this, such as a blood clot in blood vessel, reduced pumping activity of the heart muscle, and stiffness in the artery. So what are the signs and symptoms of angina? Will person always have the same symptoms? Generally, chest pain is typical symptom of angina. However, it may affect people differently. Angina can feel like pressing, squeezing, or crushing pain in the chest, or fullness, tightness, or heavy weight in the center of the chest. Sometimes pain may also occur in your upper back, arms, neck, or shoulder. One may also feel some other symptoms like shortness of breath, weakness, tiredness, and fainting. What are the treatment options for chest pain or angina? When it happens? Whenever you experience a chest pain, visit immediately to your doctor. Your doctor will check and may perform some tests and accordingly will prescribe appropriate medicine to you. Your healthcare provider may prescribe medicine if you have angina. This medicine helps you to relieve pain by broadening the blood vessel. This lets more blood flow to your heart muscle and decreases the workload on your heart. Can angina pectoris be prevented? Yes. By quitting smoking, by monitoring and controlling other health conditions such as high blood pressure, high cholesterol, and diabetes. Eating a healthy diet and maintaining a healthy weight. Getting physical activity after you get doctor's approval. You should aim for 150 minutes of moderate activity each week. Plus, it's recommended that you get 10 minutes of strength training twice a week and to stretch 3 times a week for 5 to 10 minutes each time. Consult your doctor before initiating or modifying any exercise. Reducing your stress level, limiting alcohol consumption, taking medicine as prescribed by the doctor are some of the other ways to prevent angina. Remember, ignoring chest pain can be a fatal. Thus, it is always better to keep your doctor informed about your symptoms. Right treatment at right time can prevent any major cardiovascular complication. Thank you.